God bless the first attention span of creativity younger than any other.